Now I will show you how it works. The water gate pumps from well to tank,
and the tank pumps the water.
Advantages. deliver the ultimate environment or man-made environment is to say as safe. It can human modify the environment in many ways, like solar panels. It absorbs heat and gives electricity to home, families, etc.
Assume that there is a heavy metal ball moving with a mass as m, velocity as v. When the metal ball hits the wooden block, we can see the displacement taking place. When the same metal ball hits the wooden block with a higher speed, we can see more displacement taking place over there. It is due to the metal ball hits the kinetic energy of of metal ball is transferred into the wooden block. We can say that kinetic energy is the energy produced by an object due to its motion. Now let's form the equation for kinetic energy. Assume that an object traveling with mass m and velocity v. We can represent kinetic energy as capital KE, whose value will be half mv squared. So the formula KE is equal to half mv squared is for initial velocity, is for final velocity, and for initial velocity the formula will be KE is equal to half mu squared. Kinetic energy is a work done which can be measured by final kinetic energy and initial kinetic energy. Hope you understood our topic and liked the presentation. Thank you.
My name is Sushmi Deshmukh from class 9. So my topic is today another first experiment of atom. For your basic information, Rutherford was a scientist known as the father of nuclear physics. Ernest Rutherford was interested in knowing how the electrons are arranged within an atom. Rutherford designed an experiment for this. In this experiment, fast moving alpha A particles were made to fall on the thin gold foil. He selected a gold foil because he wanted as a thin layer of as possible, and gold foil malleable and tactile. This gold foil was about 1000 atoms thick. If alpha particles were the doubly charged helium ion, since they have a mass of 4 units, the fast moving alpha particles have considerable amount of heat energy. It was expected that if alpha particles would be deflected by subatomic particles were much heavier than protons. He did not expect to see deflection. These are the alpha particles. It will be fallen through the golden foil. This is the answer atomic model. The positive 10 electrons. When the alpha particles are fallen through the golden foil, the some small reflection and large reflection were seen by the thorn.
Since both the forces are equal in magnitude, and opposite in direction. For example, here is a wooden block. It is exerting a weight of body acting downward. It is exerting a force on the ground. And the equal force is exerted by the gravitational force of the earth or the ground on the wooden block. For your method explanation. For the further explanation of application of the third law of motion at the beginning.
Application of the third law of motion. A gun recoils when a bullet is fired from it. When a bullet is fired from a gun, the gun exerts a force from the bullet in the forward direction. This is the action force. The bullet also requires an equal force by the gun in the backward direction, and this is the action force. Due to large mass, the gun is moved a little distance backward and giving jerk to the shoulder of the gun. The backward movement of a gun is called as recoil of gun. Second, a man walking on the ground. Here, force on the ground by a man is an action. Force applied on the foot is like rubbing of a foot. Here, man is applying force on a tailor. It is action. Foot is moving in the forward direction. A person is moving forward during swimming. A person is moving forward during swimming. Here, the person is pushing water backward. This is action. The push is man forward. This is reaction.
Thank you. My name is Kalam. I am a there is an discovery by the himself. This is about the Sangamner by the solar panel.
Thank you.
Assume that there is a heavy metal ball moving with a mass as m, velocity as v. When the metal ball hits the wooden block, we can see the displacement taking place.
When the same metal ball hits the wooden block with a higher speed, we can see more displacement taking place over there. It is due to the metal ball hits the kinetic energy of metal ball is transferred into the wooden block.
We can say that kinetic energy is the energy produced by an object due to its motion.
Now let's form the equation for kinetic energy. Assume that an object traveling with mass m and velocity v. We can represent kinetic energy as capital Ke, whose value will be half mv squared. So the formula Ke is equals to half mv squared is for initial velocity, is for final velocity, and for initial velocity the formula will be Ke is equals to half mu squared. Kinetic energy is a work done which can be measured by final kinetic energy and initial kinetic energy. Hope you understood our topic and liked our presentation. Thank you.
My name is Sushmi Jaiswal from class 9th. So my topic is another first experiment of an atom. For your basic information, Rutherford was a scientist known as the father of nuclear physics. Ernest Rutherford was interested in knowing how the electrons are arranged within an atom. Rutherford designed an experiment for this. In this experiment, fast moving alpha A particles were made to fall on the thin gold foil. He selected a gold foil because he wanted as a thin layer of as possible, and gold foil better than that. This gold foil was about 1000 atoms thick. If alpha particles were the doubly charged helium ion, since they have a mass of 4 units, the fast moving alpha particles have considerable amount of heat energy. It was expected that if alpha particles would be deflected by subatomic particles were much heavier than protons. He did not expect to see deflection. These are the alpha particles. It will be fallen through the golden first. This is the answer atomic model. The positive 10th electrons. When the alpha particles are fallen through the golden foil, the some small deflection and large deflection were seen by the thorn.
When two bodies interact with each other, the force exerted by the first body on the second body is called as action force, and the force exerted by the second body on the first body is called as reaction force. Thus, both the forces are equal in magnitude and opposite in direction. For example, here is a wooden block. It is exerting a weight of body acting downward, exerting a force on the ground. And the equal force is exerted by the gravitational force of the earth or the ground on the wooden block. So, here is a video for your better explanation. For the further estimation of applications of the nuclear motion, I will be here.
The application of nuclear law motion. A gun recoils when a bullet is fired from it. When a bullet is fired from a gun, the gun ejects a flow from the bullet in the forward direction. This is the action force. The bullet also requires an equal motion of the gun in the backward direction, and this is the action force. Due to that, mass of the gun is moved a little distance backward and giving jump to the shoulder of the gun. The backward movement of a gun is called as recoil of gun. Second, a man walking on the ground. Here, force on the ground by a man is an action. Force applied on the foot is like rubbing of a foot. Here, man is applying force on a tailor. It is action. Foot is moving in the forward direction. A person is moving forward during swimming. A person is moving forward during swimming. Here the person is pushing water backward. This is action. If the push is not forward, this is the action. Gases are exhausted with the heat of it and it produces action force. The reaction force acting in the direction causes the movement of the rocket.
Yeah. This is
also family related because see the bird is flying.
Thank you.
It has Now take a another glass, put some water into the glass.
Thank you. degree.
Cone is three-dimensional shape. It has